this index is important because it presents a way of systemizing and looking at the individual pieces that contribute to an effective nuclear security system.
This is such an interesting new approach, and I think it'll prompt a lot of thinking about doing things differently to the way that they have been done in past decades.
This can be complementary between national regulation and international in order to make synergize and achieve the vision of the international perspective in implementing nuclear security and physical protection.
What the index does is to introduce transparency in terms of performance of nuclear security commitments and responsibilities, something that is lacking so far internationally.
If countries use this index wisely and not react to it and not react defensively, there is much they can learn from it. Even on items that they may not agree with what the index says, they still can learn something about where the world thinks they are.
They can look at the ratings that they've gotten and say, gee, we're getting rated down on this point and that point, maybe we ought to do something about that. And some of those may be things that are difficult for them to change, like, for example, the state of corruption in a country. It may be difficult for that country to change, but other things, it may be quite easy for them to make a decision to go in a particular direction, for example, publishing more information about what their nuclear security regulations are.
So in advance of the summit, what this index will do is it will help countries come prepared to the summit with what they have been able to do and what they plan to do on various aspects of nuclear material security.
Countries and operators can use that in their own efforts of improving themselves and seeing now what is it that makes a difference. Pieces that can be highlighted, taken on and made better.
I think this is the start of a process. I think it'll improve, and I think one of the reasons why it's so powerful is that countries will want to get further up the rankings, I think. And to do that, they'll have to be more transparent about the way they do things.